We just talked in person to General Flynn about the situation, and he went further and said Netanyahu and others need to be investigated, and his military leadership does, for clearly standing down on October 7th for 7 hours. So
called it.